Welcome, coffee farmer. My name is Bernard Dongo from Fadhili Africa. We are experts in soil testing, and today we are in a coffee farm where the farmer, the owner of this farm, tested his soil and did put into action our recommendations. So if you look at this branch, you can see that it has started bearing berries light from the head, well, from the beginning of the main to the end of the branch. And you can see almost every node has berries. And when coffee is well fed, every node will bear not less than 10 berries. And that will increase the productivity of the farm. The importance of soil testing starts right from the feeding of your crop. And one of the things is we advise the farmer on how they are going to add the soil fertility so that the crop itself can be able to absorb these elements and actually make the berries achieve their quality. Now, one of the things that will tell you that coffee is well fed is that when you look at the leaves, the plant leaves should be large enough. Remember, the leaves are the factory of the plant, and they feed the manufactured food to ensure that we get quality berries. The other advantage is we test the soil acidity. And you know, acidity is a major issue in this country because it is one of the limiting factor in which the plant is able to absorb elements or fertilizers, or even from organic fertilizers to its for it to use. The other thing we look at is the organic matter. And when we talk about the organic matter or manure, we are talking about well-composted manure. I know most of the farmers take manure right from the cow shed to the farm, but that is not the right way. We are supposed to take the manure through a process of decomposition. And by the time you are taking it to the farm, it will look like the soil and it will not even have the odor. The other thing is we check at is the availability of the other elements like nitrogen, potassium, phosphorus, which are the major elements that are used by the crop. And lastly, we check the cation exchange, which is the ability of the plant to absorb elements that are in the soil. Most of the time when you have things wrong, the cation exchange is seriously affected because these elements form complex ions that cannot be absorbed by the plant. So once we have done the soil analysis, then we are able to give the farmer recommendation that they will use over the growing season so that you can maintain good health and get good harvest out of your crop.